Hi, this is a Kyoto Botanical Garden in the end of November. Some plants are still flowering. This is one of them, Fatse japonica or Japanese paper tree. So Japanese paper tree has a funny name. So where is the paper? Paper is not in that species, but in a neighboring species which had the name Fatse before, but now it's called Tetrapanax. So Tetrapanax called sometimes Chinese paper tea, and this is a Japanese paper tea. They're very similar to each other, and I'm sure that you can take paper out of this plant as well. So where is the paper? Anyway, so stems of these plants are very thick, like in all many plants, at least in Aralia family. So the pith, the center of the stem, is filled with the whitish stuff, cellulose. So if you cut the stem, you can take out of it this white stuff and use it for the paper. This paper of Tetrapanax was so well done that people frequently call it rice paper because of color and quality. So in Europe, people sometimes still think that rice paper, Chinese old paper made from rice. No, it's actually made from the species neighboring to this japonica, Fatse japonica, Tetrapanax. Both Tetrapanax and Fatse flower in a fall and early winter. So like most of Aralia family, they have complicated inflorescences with small flowers. Typically, odor is not very nice, so they probably attract flies, which like strange odors, and they will pollinate this plant during this early winter season, and finally fruits will come out. And many of Aralia family plants also have dissected or very complicatedly compound leaves. You can see it here. And what I already told, they have a thick stems with a big pith, which in case of Tetrapanax, neighboring species of Fatse japonica, was used for making paper. This species is mostly cultivated for ornamental purposes. So this is a Fatse japonica, end of November, Kyoto Botanical Garden, Japan. Thank you. And this is actually the real paper tree. I mean, the Chinese paper tree, Tetrapanax paperifera, which was the source of the famous white rice paper. So the next piece is similar to Fatse japonica, but as you see, much taller. And stem is, of course, richer of cellulose. Thanks.